Brian Hayes is the target for Patrick Collins. Conor Cleary, glued to. Remember, Cleary's on a yellow card. Yeah. He has to be careful. This time, Brian Hayes takes too many steps. And the banner roar, you can hear, is an approval of the referee's decision.
You saw there, first of all, Conor Cleary couldn't foul him because he's on the yellow.
I think Conor thought it was that he was found guilty, but he wasn't. That was his immediate reaction. Because he didn't foul him at all. He had to step back from